To our humble abode.
Hey, thanks, man. Nice to meet you. Oh, dude, this place is looking kind of trippy, man.
Oh, yeah. Hey, thanks, man. My mission is to spread love. Peace and love.
Are you sure you want to light that here? Are you listening to whale calls?
That's my spirit guide, Brad. I was just doing a little T&M. You know, transcendental meditation.
That sounds so interesting. So, I'm assuming that this bed's mine?
Yep, this one. Right here.
Get your hippie junk off of my bed.
All right. Well, I'll catch you later. I got a date to see the dead live.
What? What do you mean the dead? What are you talking about?
The Grateful Dead, man. They're performing live.
Dude, don't leave. I don't even know your name yet. Oh. Can't believe this guy. Who ditches their roommate on the first day of class? Oh, come on. Thanks, Mom. What is this stuff? Are these magic mushrooms? Let's give it the old college try. Come on, Dean. You can do this. It's only a couple mushrooms. You'll be fine. I don't feel anything yet. I guess it just doesn't work sometimes. What is going on?
Get ready for the night of your life, baby. Huh. It's weird. I guess he still left.
I was excited to meet him. He's gonna miss Sam on the phone.
You want some of this?
I already told you I'm a vegan.
Oh, shit.
That's so good.
Hey, don't start without me.
All right, baby.
Oh, man, I guess I'm gonna be here for a while.
Huh. Could have sworn I had more than this. I might be able to get a couple more trips in.
Oh my god, please, I'm sorry, please, I'm sorry.
What the fuck? He was in here the whole time? Are you gonna go after him?
Something tells me he'll find his way home. Bet you're not a vegan anymore after that meal last night. Where'd you go?
What? Where am I?
Nothing like a good chakra cleansing.
Oh, yeah, man, I had such a rough night last night. I went through your drawer, I found your mushrooms, and then I got locked in the bathroom. It was rough.
Yeah, we saw that, man. Well, how was your trip?
I was everything. And then I was nothing. And then I was nothing to infinity. Oh, it was awesome.
Right on, man. Right on.
Hey, man. You gotta answer some questions for me, alright?
Sure, my dude. Fire away.
Who the hell even are you?
I don't know. Most people call me Nebulous Cloud. But you can call me Nick.
Well, Mr. Nebulous Cloud. Most people just call me Dean, but you can call me Dean.
Dean, if you're going to live in this domicile, there's a few things you're going to have to know about spirituality. One, if you're not a vibrational
match... Stop talking. I don't care.
Hey, I understand. One can only learn when they're truly ready. It's just how karma works. And I don't mean karma, my date last night.
About that, I heard that from the bathroom. What were you guys doing? Did you do it in my bed? Dude, that's disgusting. That could be your bed now.
Jeez.
What happened to her anyway? Where is she?
She said she'd swing by later. Had to go tend some duties for the man.
The man? Who's the man?
You know, the man. Everybody's got to make a living somehow.
So, she actually has a job?
Yeah, she works at one of the film companies downtown.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, dude. Is she on screen?
She said she was a fluffer. Not sure what that means. Sounds hot though, right?
Yeah, that's cool, man. Good. Good for her.
By the way, sorry for ditching you last night, man. I feel kind of bad about it. I'm kind of hungry though. You want to get something to eat?
Yeah, sure. I guess I could eat. What did you have in mind? I don't like seafood.